गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर माधुरी आउसेकर, हैप्पी टू बी विथ यू ऑल इन डॉक्टर्स किचन ग्रुप। टुडे आई एम हैप्पी टू give one recipe from leftover rice. Yesterday I had a function in my house, so one bowl of rice was left over in my fridge. I took it, I grinded in a grinder jar. After grinding, I took that rice in a vessel container. I added 1 cup of rava, 2 finely chopped onions, 1 capsicum, coriander leaves, curry leaves, salt according to the taste, 1/2 spoon of sugar and 1/4 of baking soda. Before adding the vegetables, mix that rice, grinded rice, rava, salt for resting for 10 to 15 minutes. After resting 10 to 15 minutes, add all the ingredients what I have said, like onion, capsicum, vegetables, all we can put it. Mix properly. Lastly, add the soda. So, after adding salt, sugar, soda, mix it properly and evenly. Then, take a pan of happe, garnish it with oil, put this batter. After garnishing with the oil, putting the oil in the appe pans, then close this, putting that appe in the pan, close for 10 to 15 minutes. After 10 to 15 minutes, look whether they are properly baked or not, cooked or not, then turn over to it the another side. So after turning this the both side, happe will be golden brown. After golden brown, like this we have to turn over the happe properly. Then meanwhile I have prepared coconut chutney for this breakfast, and we can have this breakfast with tomato sauce also. So both side, it takes about 10 to 15 minutes. Remove it in a serving plate. See how nicely I am getting this. See. So removing this in a plate, garnish it with coconut chutney. We have to add coconut chutney, and sauce has been put. So friends, I hope this recipe you will like more, and use the leftover recipe not by doing this appes only. You can also try with utappa, dosa, idlis also. So it's my time to give this recipe for you. It is ready to have a tasty appes. So friends, I think you all enjoyed with this recipe, and hope that you also prepare in your home when the family members are having eager to have some snacks, or evening snacks or morning breakfast, you can taste this appes. Thank you for watching.